At Gotemba, Japan, the Japanese government opens a new military academy for training future officers. The impressive buildings and other installations cost 200 million yen. Cadets drawn from the armed forces assemble as Japan's defense chief Kimura arrives for the dedication ceremonies. The nation's future general salute and a formal inspection gets underway. Hundreds of citizens turn out to watch the cadets on parade, 1,300 strong. A new generation marches out of the shadows of war in Japan.